Hi, this video is about how to find the most searched keywords on YouTube. Do you want to stop wasting time creating videos that nobody is searching for? Many video marketers spend hours creating a good video that no one sees. When people can't find your video on YouTube or Google, you won't generate many views or subscribers. If you can't generate traffic from your video, you won't be able to sell many of your products or services. Stay tuned and I'll show you how to find the most popular keywords on YouTube by using YouTube's auto-suggestion drop-down menu.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
So how do you find popular keywords on YouTube that make your videos easy to find? Unfortunately, YouTube removed YouTube's keyword research tool some time ago. The good news is that you can find the most searched keywords by using YouTube's drop-down suggestion menu. One of the great benefits of using this feature is that it offers high-volume keywords without even having to log into YouTube.
Go to YouTube, enter in a search term. As soon as you put in your search term, we get a whole bunch of suggestions in the drop-down. So I've put in how to get fit. I've got how to get fit fast for teenagers, how to get fit for summer, fit for soccer, how to get fit in a month. So let's check out one of these search terms, how to get fit fast for teenagers. And if you look at these videos, you can see that in 8 months, this one's got 247,000 views. In 4 years, this one's got almost 5 million views. 8 months, this has got 4 million views. And in 1 year, this one's got 144,000 views. So you can see that this is a very popular search term and many people are searching on it. Keep in mind, you only get about 10 search terms. However, you can drill down even deeper. For instance, if I want to get how to get fit at home, so I can click on that. And I can remove the E, it'll give you another 10 suggestions, how to get fit at home for teenagers, for men, home for women, etc. And if I did it for how to get fit body at home, I can remove at home. And then I've got how to get fit body for women, fit body for men, fit body in a month, fit body for girls, how to get fit body at home. So you can continue to drill down for each of these search terms and then check the popularity of the videos on YouTube.
That's it. Now you know how to find the most searched keywords on YouTube that make your videos easy to find so you can generate traffic to your products and services.